out onto the midway. I was looking for the pirate ship when I saw this small old white tenant on it. It was blue and had white lights hanging all around it. Decided to check out the tent. It seemed like I could hear music coming from inside. As I walked toward it, I passed a crowd of people at a sideshow. Back the drape thing on the tent. There was a crystal ball on the table, behind it a girl wearing a hat. She smiled and asked me if I wanted my fortune read. I said okay, sat down. Then I thought about it for a minute. Asked her if she'd rather go on the roller coaster instead.
Ticket taker smiles. The last car is ready.